Hey guys, let's exchange the throttle position sensor and hopefully repair the high idle issue. Let's get started. My name is Matej, welcome to the channel. If you want to see more E36 repair videos, press subscribe followed by the notification bell so you won't miss any new updates. Let's get into it. First, let's measure the resistance between the two further pins. It shows 4.5. Okay, the other one which we have in the car measured 4.1. So let's move what's in the car. My accent can be a bit hard to understand sometimes, or all the time, so hit that subtitle button so you can read what's going on, what I'm trying to say. To make life easier, I remove the thermostat connection. Just 2 7mm bolts holding the throttle position sensor in. Easy. Of course, don't lose the washer like I did previously from one of the screws. Just pulls out like that, easy. Push in the clip, remove it. Let's get the new one. Where did I put it? There it is. This is the new one. Press in. Okay. It seems to not go down. Okay. This is my failure, it goes in the same way. Unscrew. Two screws. Don't go crazy on the screws. Reconnect the thermostat. Whatever connection this is. I think the thermostat's under this. Okay. Oh, good. This was a pretty easy job. I bought this Vimo brand. I'm not really familiar with them, but they say that this is the factory original manufacturer, so it should be good. I will test it out soon. So after exchanging the sensor, my idle went back to around 1.1k. I don't know if that's a good value or not. It was around 1.34 before, so let me know in the comments below what's your idle at currently. If you liked the video, please subscribe, followed by the notification bell, so you won't miss the next video.